Drum Farm started, you know, just kind of an idea. I told myself if I ever have a studio or build a studio, we'll make sure that people are happy. It's their first experience. I want them to come back, and I want them to be very proud of what they did. And I want to be proud of what they did.
I want you to pick me up and drop me at the station.
Right now we have this young artist, Gina, that we're working with out of Illinois. And she has some incredible songs, really great singer. And I've just kind of put a team of people I work with behind her to help elevate, help with the writing, and try to get her to that next step.
My name is Gina Gailey, and I am a singer, I guess. I started writing when I was around 12 or 13, and I never thought I was gonna get to do anything with them. So I met John 6 months ago, and John just completely took me under his wing, and he's always so supportive and always is like my backbone.
You know, when the artist comes to Drum Farm, I guess, you know, it's not just drums, you know. I like being behind the scenes, and I like being the solid support behind a team that's in front. You know, the drummer's job is to not overplay, play the right parts, just be solid for them, the foundation.
When I'm at Drum Farm, it is the most safe space that I've ever been in. I am taken so seriously, and John is always looking out for me and supporting me and doing all the stuff behind the scenes that like he really, like he doesn't have to do, but he does because he cares.
I think there is something special here. There is something that's kind of magical about this place. And if I can share that with people, that's what I want to do.